It's cool, everybody! I'm here!
Dude here.
Great!
Yes!
Yeah, come on, bring it! Bring it! Bring it! Bring it! Bring it! Yeah, 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 that voice. So,
assuming direct control.
That was the perfect start. I hit the button, it just wasn't, I didn't have a window focus, so. Isn't that perfect? Isn't that the right way to start? That's the right way to start! Oh man, I lost track of the greetings a couple minutes ago. People are just rolling in. This is incredible. It's incredible to see everyone. Let's see. Where did I leave off in chat? Mystery Novel. Crash was just rolling in. Rango. Iceman. Duck. Lamia. Ryan. Ryan was the first one here. Maybe. First one saying anything.
Message
Manny.
Coming
in. Snow. What's up? C-Star. Oh my god. We just started and I've lost it. And I've lost it. Thank you for the hosts. Everyone, thank you for the hosts. Josh, what's happening? Dennis. Good Lord. Good Lord. Will I get wrecked? Yes. Will we ever get it started today? Don't know. Tinkerbell, how are you doing? Darth. Oh my God. Crazy. What's up, Tyler? How you doing, Tyler? Nope. We're going to be on PC today. We're going to be on PC today. I'm just rolling back. I want to see what I missed. Do I missed here? People rolling in. Entropic. Brother. Snow. Oh, man. This is wild. This is wild. We've got a lot to celebrate. You want to see the cake? You're going to get to see the cake. Let me, I don't know if you already added the cake to the list, but I went ahead and I put a picture of the cake. There, the most incredible cake showed up at my door today from Germany. Not really from Germany, but...
Message coming in.
Its journey began in Germany. Yeah, something like that. Rid, thank you for the host. Lamia sent the most incredible. It is it's a strawberry vanilla buttercream cake. Yeah. Yes, oh, the cake is no lie. The cake is no lie. The cake is no lie. Oh, so many things. Did Entropic Mom pop in? Is my mom there already?
Message coming in.
That's you saying it.
Patching it through.
Hello. Hi, Mom. Luke, I'm on TV.
Message coming in.
There is a possibility. Oh, we are closing in on 3,000 followers. We've got so much to talk about. It would be silly for me to run through a straight list.
Message coming
of all
in.
All the thanks and thanks Patching and thanks through. Because I owe you all the world. So we're going to be doing that all day. We're going to be doing that all day long. Hi, Jamie. Thank you all for the hosts.
I am the very model of a scientist Salarian. I've studied species Turian, Asari, and Batarian. I'm quite good at genetics as a subset of biology because I am an expert, which I know is a tautology. My xenoscience studies range from urban to agrarian. I am the very model of a scientist Salarian. Proud to be here, Shepard.
Woo! You Patch surprised me with that one.
Patching it through.
Good God. I don't think I took a breath before that. Iceman. Iceman, thank you. Oh, hold on. I'm having a small heart attack from trying to catch the wheel with that one. Oh, my God. I can feel that throughout the body. Booty McNasty, what's going on? Nade, thank you. Thank you, Nade. Oh my God.
Message coming in.
Rex! Rexa, thank you for the host! Oh God, did I strain something? Man. Yeah, you might see that. You might see that. So I was, I did. I gotta loosen up now. Woo! How many red butts did you have, Jay? There were a lot of red butts. I know I didn't thank everyone who just came in with a red butt, so. Sedpas, thank you. Thank you, Sedpas. Read the message. I will. I'm just reeling. Not only did I extinguish my breath, but I think I did kind of pull something. All right. Iceman says, Jay, thank you for the great times we've had together in our Entropic family over the past year. I'd like to make this donation to you to help with stream upgrades. Cheers. Jay cheers. Jay love. Here's a dollar for each of the first 52 weeks. Your friend, Iceman. Iceman, my friend, thank you. Thank you for helping get this party going. Cheers. Cheers to you. And this is another awesome part.
Message coming in.
Part of the celebrations today. Green Leader, thank you for the host. Thank you. Thank you. So this mug, B. Kimberly and C-Star, surprised me with the most incredible anniversary mug. This has been laser etched. The laser inscribed mug to celebrate year one. And you know, this is just the beginning.
I am the year very one model mugs. Of a scientist, Salarian. I've studied species, Turian, Asarian, Batarian. I'm quite good at genetics as a subset of biology. Because I am an expert, which I know is a tautology.
My xenoscience studies range from urban to agrarian. I am the very model of a scientist, Salarian.
Proud to be here, Shepard.
Woo! Crash! Thanks to you, Crash. Many thanks to you. Crash says, thank you for the great times we've had together in our entropic family over the past year. I'd like to make this donation to you to help with the stream upgrades. Jay Love, my friend, you rock, and you will never know how much you mean to me. Right back at you, my friend. And all of you. Gonna lose the wheels here before we even start the game, but let me tell you, I'm doing some things backwards here, but I think the whole day is gonna be a little backwards. So let me briefly finish what I was saying. This was done. B. Kimberly and C-Star had this done by a company in Colorado, Personalized Laser Designs. It is awesome. There will be some of these mugs to be given out today. I want to make them available to people who have helped make this a very, very special thing. I'd like to commemorate it. I'd like you to commemorate it with me. We're going to be doing a lot of things today to commemorate it. And if anyone is curious, there should be, did I get the link to the picture in there? Oh, I hope I did. Where did it end up? Here. I'm just going to put it in. I'm going to use the mug raffle command to get this started. There is a link to a picture of the mug if you want to see both sides up close. There is a link to Laser Designs. Thank you, Mac. Mac, if you're out there, thank you so much for getting this together. We'll talk more about it when we have some time here coming up. I am going to be missing things in chat today. Help me, remind me, yell at me, tell me what I missed when I miss it. Prestige, cheers, brother. Welcome. So before it gets warm on me, let's, before it gets warm, I want to crack a little bottle. It's the same Spanish cava I got on my birthday last year, and I think for New Year's. And a toast to all. First, thank you to Twitch for giving us this playground. All the people who made this possible from the beginning. Where would we be without Twitch?
I'm my best friend, two figures.
Spider!
We've always been together, we're four of a kind, having fun all day, piling around and laughing away. Just best friends are we. I love you, yes.
An impressive pop. Did I read Crash's donation? I most certainly did, Ryan. Are you playing Dark Souls offline? No, I think it'll be online. It is online. We haven't made plans for co-op or anything, but...
Message coming in.
Yeoman Chambers, thank you for the host.
I am the very model of a scientist, Salarian. I've studied species, Turian, Asarian, and Batarian. I'm quite good at genetics as a subset of biology, because I am an expert, which I know as a tautology.
My xenoscience studies range from urban to agrarian. I am the very model of a scientist, Salarian.
Proud to be here, Shepard.
Kim! Thank you, Kim! Thank you, Kim! Kim! Oh my god, Kim says, thank you for the great time we've had together in our entropic family over the past year. I'd like to make this donation to help you with the stream upgrades. Here's a dollar for each of the 52 weeks. Oh, wow. Happy first Twitch anniversary. Jay cheers, Jay love, Jay buzz. Thank you, Kim. Thank you. Thank you so much. Oh my god. Bets on when we start the game. You're all amazing. So hold on, let me organize my brain for a couple more minutes here, and then we will try. I will try to get the game going here very, very soon. Moving past Twitch, people who are here today, I'd like to have a chance to reminisce with all of you. We're gonna tell stories, and we're gonna remember when people came in and how this all came together. But while it's already off the rails, I want to try and squeeze in a couple thanks. Big thanks to everyone. Everyone who has been a part of this. So many people have come through. They're countless. Nearly 3,000 people have decided to hang around. And so many of us are here every day. It's making me dizzy. Making me dizzy. Warm in the cockles of my heart. And so many of you have never said a word. And you know what? Cheers to you. Cheers to all the lurkers who make Twitch possible and who make this channel possible. Who keep more people coming in by keeping everything that exciting. Yes! TYB! Thank you! TYB, thank you! Thank you, man! Let me switch over here. TYB! Says Jay! Thank you for the great times we've had together in our Entropic family over the past year. I'd like to make this donation to you to help with the stream upgrades. Jay cheers! Jay love! 1080 was stuck in my head for some reason. Kappa, thank you so much, buddy. Thank you! TYB, my friend, cheers, cheers.
Message coming in.
Spider, thank you for the host. Thank you. A toast to all the lurkers out there. I hope you've enjoyed this past year. And if you never say a word, I love you all the same. And I hope you'll join us for the next, and the next. To all of you who have made this a really friendly place for people to come and talk and hang out, you've turned this into our own little clubhouse.
Message coming in.
Home away from home.
Patching it through.
Perihelions, thank you. Thank you for the host and welcome. Thank you to all the chatters who have made this a place where we can all feel comfortable sharing things with each other. That doesn't always happen on Twitch. That doesn't always happen. Very special. All the friends I've made this year, so many of you, some really good ones. I think we're going to be friends a long time. To all the new friends we haven't met yet, my family out there, to all of you and my family here.
Message
coming
in.
Fellow streamers, awesome people I've met. So many good streamers on Twitch, so many people having a good time, sharing it, bask in it. Bask in it while you can. Thank you, Duane, for the host. Welcome and thank you. An extra toast to Lamia, without whom this would not be possible. She's been here from the beginning. Nearly from the beginning. And what started as a little bit of support and company turned into friendship. And now I depend on her. What would I do without Lamia? What would we all do? Thank you, Lamia, and for that awesome cake. You're all going to get to see the cake soon enough. Hot Wheels, how are you doing, Hot Wheels? Welcome. Welcome, Hot Wheels. We do have some birthdays today. Matthew's birthday is today. We haven't seen Matthew in a few months, but Matthew, if you're out there, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. All right. And I want to say thank you to all the people who have supported this stream in other ways, who have continued to make this possible as something that we do every day. It continues on the days when we're not streaming. This is a round-the-clock thing, and you have all made it possible. Thank you to all the contributors, people who have donated so generously, subscribers, people who keep showing me that this is something that can work. So you know what? It's gonna work. It is working. We're gonna keep doing it. Full speed ahead. Full speed ahead. Cheers to all of you. And thank you again, Kim and C-Star, for the amazing mug. Thank you, Mac, Laser Designs, for making this happen. In an hour, we'll do our first few giveaways, including one for subscribers for that mug. We're going to do some other giveaways today, too. We're going to do giveaways for everyone, followers of the channel, to get in on for some games. We're going to do some giveaways for regulars to get in on some other games. We're also going to do a special giveaway at the very end of the stream for a better Twitch TV emote slot.
Message coming in.
Anyone who has been a big part of this channel, Traven, Wild Traven appears. Thank you for the host. Welcome, Traven. Anyone who's been a big part of this stream.
I am the very model of a scientist, Salarian. I've studied species Turian, Asarian, Batarian. I'm quite good at genetics as a subset of biology because I am an expert, which I know is a tautology.
My xenoscience studies range from urban to agrarian. I am the very model of a scientist, Salarian.
Proud to be here, Shepard.
Oh! C-Star, thank you. Thank you, C-Star.
What do we have here? You must be a new arrival.
David Liam, welcome aboard. Thank you for the follow. Welcome aboard the Starship. Picked a hell of a day to show up. Welcome. C-Star says, Jay, thank you for the great times we've had together in our Entropic family over the past year. I'd like to make this donation to help with the stream upgrades. Jay, cheers. Jay, love. Right back at you. Thank you, C-Star, thank you. Thank you all so much. Wow, who wants to play a game? Who wants to play a game? You know, all things said, if we get the game started in the first half hour,
message
that will
coming
be
in.
A whole lot better than some message streams. Through. Mustaches, thank you for the host. Welcome, man, welcome. So good to have you here. This is awesome. Okay. BD Gray, of course it is. Of course it is worth it. Of course it is. All right. What do you think? Should we play a game? Let's play a game. Death King, shall I post it again? I'm not sure what you posted. I have not. I chat's at off the hook right now. I will try to start reading it though. Woohoo! Okay. Good lord. Bisoko, cheers. Welcome. Let me catch up a little bit on chat and see who all I missed coming in. And if I miss you here, I am sorry. M, hello, Mordecai. That Higgins kid, welcome back, and thank you. Hot Wheels, I'm glad you made it. I'm glad you're here, Hot Wheels. I hope you're doing really well. I hope everyone is. Whew. Ready to have a good time? You heard Densa is a bonus boss? You might invade. Game? Game? Are we playing something? Hey, degenerate game geek, thank you. Thank you very much. Okay, Death King. I had heard something, and I think you just clued me in. Thank you for that. Death King says, if you get invaded, do not pick anything up. And I have heard a little bit about what's going on. People are causing other people to get soft bans by, yeah, things. I won't pick anything up. Thank you very much. Darth Katz, I'm avoiding it. I don't want to see it. I want to see Toussaint for the first time when we turn it on here. Thank you again. Isoko, thank you. If I get invaded a lot and it becomes an issue for the stream, I could switch it to offline mode. For now, we'll start in online mode and just see what happens. I like the music. Game is pretty loud. Thank you, I can turn it down. Let's turn it down. How's that? Is that any better? And for my sake... How's that? Let me know if the audio's a little better here. Zedpus, that's all right. Thank you for coming by, Zedpus. Cheers to you. We'll see you for many more. Get some sleep. Jamie, thank you for saying so. First streamer you've ever spoken with, chatting. Thanks for a place where you can just come and talk about games. Thanks for the streams. Jamie, thank you for joining us. Thanks for being part of this. You are making it possible. All of you are. You think I'd be here? Think I'd be worth the damn being here without all of you? Hey, Snow!
We're four of a kind, having fun all day, piling around and laughing away. Just best friends are we. I love you guys.
Snow Owl, thank you. Snow Owl is upgraded to an agent of chaos. Welcome, agent. Welcome. Oh, you rock. All right, we'll get you set up with the sound effect. You might already have something in mind. Let me know. We'll take care of business. Game should be set. Game should be all set. How's the darkness, brightness for you? It says the dragon should be invisible. I can just sort of make it out. I think we're good with the midway brightness in the middle. Oh, Rango, I bet you'll find some others. I bet you'll find some others, too. I hope you do. There's a lot of great places to visit on Twitch. So many excellent people out there. No, BD Gray, this is not 24 hours. We're doing 24 hours on Friday the 13th. We're doing Friday the 13th. Hi, man. Welcome back. How are you doing today? What does becoming an agent mean? It's a title, it's a nickname, it is a way to differentiate that additional support. Monetizing Twitch is a weird topic. I don't want to dwell on it too much. People here are super generous, but Twitch obviously wouldn't exist if they didn't fund the operation and operate as a business. And as awkward as it is to think of some of the things we do here together, As a business that needs to be monetized, how would any of it really be possible on this scale if it wasn't somewhere? So it's just part of it. I don't want to dwell on it, but let's just say that the awesome, generous people here have truly, literally made this possible, that it can go on, that it can happen so much of the time. 50 hours a week. 50 hours a week. A lot. So, thank you all again. Without your support, I don't know what would be possible. But you've moved mountains, and you continue to. Yes, nice, Josh. Indeed. Prestige.
It is called Lothric, where the transitory lands of the Lords of Cinder converge. In venturing north, the pilgrims discover the truth of the old words. The fire fades, and the lords go without thrones. Giant. gods will abandon their thrones. And the unkindled will rise. Nameless, accursed, undead, unfit even to be cinder. And so it is that ash seeketh embers.
Boom. All right. Welcome to the next 20 minutes. Actually, I'm impressed that we got this far in 25 minutes. I really am. I really am. Hey, Kim, C-Star, Mac, everyone at Laser Designs, thank you again. I sort of lost my focus at the moment, but this mug is awesome. This is my new coffee mug. This thing is beautiful. Laser engraving on here. There are little blood droplets on the letters. Individual blood droplets have been etched in this. Very cool. Very cool. It's also going to be a special perk. We're going to get more of them made, and it'll be a special perk for the top tier subscribers. But all subscribers are going to be able to get in on the three raffles today. So let me throw those. Here's a week of Dark Souls. Try two or more. So let me throw a couple things out there. The mug raffle. We have a subscriber-only anniversary raffle for three laser-engraved mugs. Year one mugs, and hopefully there'll be a year two. So maybe it'll be a set one day. But if you are a subscriber on GameWisp, go ahead and type mug me, exclamation mark mug me, to get entered. And I will check the list before the end, make sure there aren't any duplicates, and make sure everyone's on there that needs to be. There is another one for a BTTV emote slot, and I'm just going to throw that out there too. Emote raffle. We're also doing an emote raffle. A Better Twitch TV. You get to design your own emote if you win the raffle, if you have at least 100 hours. And I realize that's a lot. That's on purpose. If you spend a lot of time here, I want you to be able to contribute to the place you spend a lot of time in. And if you don't have 100 hours yet, well, we've got 7-8 more hours. We've got 8 more hours roughly today. So if you're close, you could still get there, and there'll be other opportunities. Rid, thank you. Thank you, Rid. Thank you so much. Hey, Rid says, Jay, thank you for the great times we've had together in our entropic family over the past year. I'd like to make this donation to you to help with the stream upgrades. Cheers. Cheers and love. I see a pattern. I see a pattern developing. You're all crazy. Crazy awesome. And I have crazy love for you all. Thank you, Rid. Time does fly by. It just flies by. So. Just played a male Khajiit in Skyrim.
Message coming in.
And at the risk of S7 giving me shit for falling back on my my role-playing staples. It's been some years now. I made my first RPG, female RPG character in Star Wars Galaxies back in 2004. Thank you, Rid. Thank you. And I lean towards making characters in RPGs. Flashy female characters. Not Gowdy. Hopefully not Gowdy. But let's see what we can come up with. Wolfbrin. I think you mentioned that. That's awesome. I'm glad you're getting the laptop for gaming for your birthday. And I hope you have a lot of fun with it. If you would like a shout out on your birthday, there is a birthday command. Totally optional. If it creeps you out, don't do it. Please don't do it if it creeps you out. But if you want to, say you type exclamation mark birthday, drop May 22nd in there, and it'll go on a list. and I can give you a shout out on your birthday. Trying to keep up with that. Avanichi, welcome. Welcome. So, class. Starting class in Dark Souls has never been the biggest differentiator of your character's outcome, but it's not meaningless. You get gear first and foremost. You get different gear, starting gear. Enderium, how are you doing? When you play females, you go evil in honor of your past girlfriends. Ouch. Well, let's hope they're not watching. Well, we could go on and on, mystery novel, about different reasons. That's a simple and true and traditional reason given, and I think there's a lot more than that, but I won't argue with that one. A herald wields a sturdy spear and employs a gentle restorative miracle. A thief, common thief and pitiful deserter, wields a dagger intended for backstabs alongside a military issue bow. Starts with a bow and a dagger and a shield. The assassin stalks their prey from the shadows, favors sorceries in addition to thrusting swords. The sorcerer, a loner who left formal academia to pursue further research, commands soul sorceries using high intelligence. The pyromancer who manipulates flame. The cleric who collapsed from exhaustion. Channel's high faith.
I'm my best friend, too thick and thin. We've always been together.
Nice.
We're four of a kind, having fun all day.
Death King!
Smiling around and laughing away. Just best friends. Best friends are we. I love you guys.
Welcome! Welcome to the inner circle of chaos. Oh my god! Duck! I love you guys. Doc, thank you. Cheers. Cheers to you both. So cool. Oh my god. We gotta figure all this out. Wow. Wow, wow. Death King, let me get you added. The first place I need to get you added, which will let you get in on those polls. So if you've tried already, you'll have to do it again. I do need to do this manually. One sec, I'll let you know. Death King, no, don't worry about it. Thank you so much. No, your contributions are as awesome as any, and I thank you for that. It is all so awesome. Thank you, Nick, DJ, and call me Catch, DJ, both DJs in the house. Nick and DJ, other DJ. I did see you out there. Sorry, I'm losing track of stuff in chat. Death King, give it a try. See if you can jump on those two raffles. Mug me, and I don't even know what's the other one. My emote? What did it say? What did I do? What have I done? I've got to take care of a few other things, Death King, and if I miss any of them now, I will certainly catch up with them as soon as possible.
I am the very model of a scientist, Salarian. I've studied species theory and Asari and Batarian. I'm quite good at genetics as a subset of biology, because I am an expert, which I know is a tautology.
My xenoscience studies range from urban to agrarian. I am the very model of a scientist, Salarian.
Proud to be here, Shepard.
Snow! Thank you, Snow Owl. Thank you. Oh, Snow Owl, Jay, thank you for the great times we've had together and our entropic family over the past year. I'd like to make this donation to you to help with the stream upgrades. Jay, cheers. Jay, love. Thanks for brightening up my days. Snow Owl, thanks for brightening up mine. Thank you so much. You've been awesome. You've been awesome. Stay awesome. Thank you, Snow Owl. Thank you so much. Oh my god. Kim, thank you for pointing it out. No, I'm chat's losing me a bit here today. A little bit. And Taya, what's going on? Welcome. Okay. Though it's not such a quick start after all. Deprived. Naked and of unknown origin. Either an unfathomable fool in life, or was stripped of possessions upon burial. Ends across the board. You do get different starting stats. Look, your stats can be as high as a 16 in some areas. And later on, it's up to you to decide where they all go. I did not actually start at the top of the list. A knight, a mercenary, a warrior. I think I started at herald, or even thief, looking through them. Knight starts with vitality and strength. Actually, a good balance of combat skills. Mercenary is a little bit more specialized, a dex build at the beginning. Warrior, strength and vigor. Aimed for their brawn. High strength, wield a heavy battle axe. I would lean towards a knight or a mercenary based on the numbers. I gotta say, deprived is sort of tempting too. Yes, Snow Owl, that was my exact thought. It is interesting, isn't it? It is interesting. So, Kim, thank you. Thank you for sending me the message. Mac and everyone at Laser Designs, thank you again. I don't know if you were here before. I made an attempt to shine a little light on the mug before and I just got swamped. But, If I weren't toasting with the bubbly, you better believe it would be coffee right now. You did a great job. Y'all did a great job. We'll be getting more of those. I'd like a lot of people to have a set. How cool would it be a few years from now to have people with a set of year one, year two, year three mugs on the wall? Lamia, I did. You are correct. Do a vote. Let's not do deprived. Crash is saying, bad idea. Gidzor always plays Herald, fun to play with. I've never cast anything in a Souls game. Bloodborne exception, a few of the items you get that cast spells. A gentle restorative miracle.
Well, what this do we have here?
Dead Man Dawson!
You must be a new arrival.
Welcome aboard! Thank you for the follow. Welcome aboard the Starship. Yes, let's vote. Just decide on strength, dex, or sorcery. All right, well, we could do a quick poll. That's fine. We're not gonna put all of these on here. Let me put a few on. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna do a quick poll. I'm gonna do this for a couple minutes. Which of the following classes?
I am the very model of a scientist, Solarian. I've studied species, Turian, Asari, and Batarian. I'm quite good at genetics as a subset of biology because I am an expert, which I know is a tautology. My xenoscience studies range from urban to agrarian. I am the very model of a scientist, Solarian.
Proud to be here, Shepard.
Prestige! Thank you! Prestige, man! Thank you so much! Oh, like a rocket! Prestige! Jay, thank you for the great times we've had together and our Entropic family over the past year. I'd like to make this donation to you to help with stream upgrades. Jay, cheers! Jay, love! Prestige, my friend, thank you! Thank you, bud! Good times. Good times. You've made this good times, Prestige. Thank you. McDaniel, thank you as well. So, Beach. Beach is Laser Designs, yes, Mac and friends, Mac and crew. Yeah, definitely, let me post this again. Mug raffle, thank you, Lamia, there you go. There's the link to Laser Designs. There's a picture of the mug if you want to check it out up close. Prestige, you are awesome, thank you. Okay, I was gonna set up a very quick little poll here. Which of the following classes should we begin with? It is either going to be a knight, a warrior, mercenary. Herald, huh? Pretty spear and a restorative miracle. Faith and vitality and strength and vigor. I'll throw Herald in the bowl here. Herald and deprived definitely has to be on the pole. And if you all pick deprived, you know, see what it will be. Okay. Knight, warrior, mercenary, herald, deprived.
Re-8. And my best friend, two chicken fins. We've always been together. We're four of a kind, having fun all day. Paddling around and laughing away.
Fill the chambers, thank you.
Best friends are we. I love you, yes.
Yeoman Chambers, thank you. Welcome. Welcome to the inner circle. Chambers, let's make sure I've spelled everything correctly. All right, you're on the list. I will have to reference a number of things and sort out people on Discord and in the bot and all sorts of cool stuff. Yes, Kelly! Thank you. Okay, we do have a poll now. We've got one. Here it comes. Let me post it for you. Class poll. We'll just do this for a couple minutes. Let me get it on screen here so you can see it coming together. It is poll number 2084. Actually, it was probably in a good spot right there. Sweet, look at it rolling in. There you have it. Isn't that cool? This is a new poll site, UMatchup. I was contacted on Twitch by the or one of the developers of this site, umatchup.com. Anyways, we're trying out a new poll site. That's pretty sweet. I like seeing it roll in like that. We are Woo Drive Safe. We'll see you soon.
Well, what do we have here?
Hey!
You must be a new
Beach,
arrival.
Laser Designs, Mac and crew, thank you. Thank you for the follow and welcome aboard. Very good to have you here. Cheers. Cheers to you. Deprived hype. Wait, which is deprived? Oh my god, deprived is close. It looks like it's knight and deprived. Neck and neck. Neck and neck. All right, let's give this another minute or so. Another minute. What else do I have here? While you all talk class, let me start messing around with the appearance and other things. Burial gift. So we'll come back to the class. Life ring raises maximum hit points. Blessing fully restores hit points. Some of these will be consumable items, I think. Black fire bombs, consumable items. Fire gem, material used to upgrade fire weapons. More appropriate for a warrior than pretty trinkets. A sovereignless soul. One who slept beside you, used to acquire many souls. And Taya, it's gonna be, oh my god, it's neck and neck. Deprived is winning out. Now, I'm not surprised, but it's not an OBS plugin, Rummy. It's actually just a small web page generated by the poll site that you can use the browser plugin for OBS with. So many good things you can do with that browser plugin. So in this case, OBS is looking at the site. Holy shit, we're gonna end up deprived. Better pick a good gift. Rusted gold coin increases item discovery for a short while. Cracked red eye orb. Not really screened. No, you can do it that way, I think, but you actually give the link to the plugin for OBS. In a way, yes, is the answer. The plugin isn't a poll plugin. The plugin is a browser plugin. So you don't actually have to do a window capture. It's the CLR browser plugin. It's probably the most singular, most popular plugin. Okay, I'm thinking either... Young white branch. Branch of a young white birch. Perhaps an offering of peace can be used to blend into environment, but only once. Deprived seems to be a just don't pick this or you're dead class. Night, people are working to make sure we don't end up as deprived, huh? All right, well, I will close this out in, let's give it 30 more seconds. 30 more seconds on the class. Go, go, go! Baby! How you doing, baby? Welcome! It's good to see you. Why so serious, bro? How are you doing? Arvinless soul, hidden blessing, divine blessing, life ring. I don't know. Life ring seems like a nice fallback. A lot of these seem consumable and transient. I'd say either none or life ring. Life ring here for now. Base presets. Beat Swamp Outcast. What happened to her eyes? Does she actually have eyes? Oh my god. Where are the eyes? Irithilian. Features of the old gods. As if from legend, they say children born like this are fated to be taken to the Boreal Valley. Okay. No, seriously, it's tied. Seriously, it's tied? Don't make me flip a coin. It's actually tied. Okay, Heads Knight. Closing the poll here. Heads Knight. We're gonna flip. Tails, deprived. I don't know my own commands. Oh my god. Oh my god! Entrobot just came a potato. We don't even get a vote! We don't even get a flip result. Krail Master, privyet, welcome. How are you doing? You voted warrior. Damn it, has there been a tiebreaker on the poll yet? Let's see. If there's a tiebreaker, we're going with it. And Knight! Knight wins by a hair. Whoever voted for Knight, thank you for breaking the tie. Choose the potato class. All right, we are gonna be Knight. We are gonna be a Knight. There it is, we are gonna be a Knight. Just to review, Knight, an obscure Knight of pure, poor renown. Poor renown. Who collapsed roaming the land. Sturdy, owing to high vitality and stout armor. That was close. That was close. That was very close. Burial gift, life ring. We can do the name here. Jury. I do like my jury. The oh-so-plain face of a commoner. Everyone has imperfections, but a commoner without flaws is a rare creature indeed. Commoner or an Irithilian? We're gonna flip again. Heads, commoner. Tails, Irithilian. Wait, why isn't that working? Come on, you're trolling me. Oh, I'm getting trolled so hard. He just decided not even pay attention. All right, fine. Quidias, what's up? What's up? Commoner it is. Good, boring commoner. Build. Standard slim, very slim, burly, very burly, burly upper body, burly lower body, small head, large head.
Burly beef.
Who ordered the burly beef? You get the sample? What's up, Jake? What's going on? Entropic! Hey, thank you, Entropic! You like the Liara? Entropic, thank you so much, brother! Yes, Jay, brother! Thank you for the great times we've had together in our Entropic family over the year! I'd like to make this donation to help you with the stream upgrades and to feed the doggies! Jay cheers, Jay love, and to you, brother, and to you. May it be too long before it's all said and done. Cheers, my friend. Cheers. Thank you. I like that voice.
Be the man.
You gotta beat the man! Woo! S7, bud, what's up? You back from the oil change or you at the oil change? Cheers, my friend. I'm glad you made it. I'm so glad you're here and you didn't disappear on us for good. Hey, Kim, awesome. Musculature. Oh man, she can be ripped. Why not? Let her be ripped. Body hair. Oh my god. Let her not be quite that ripped. We're not talking late 80s Russian Olympics here. But anyways. Sorry, that was a horrible joke. Horrible joke, horrible joke. But if you were alive in the 80s, you at least know what I'm talking about. It's all right, it's everywhere. There's no reason that should have been tied just to Russia. Cheers to all my Russian friends. Privyet, if you're here. Welcome. Very glad to have you all here. Terrible jokes aside. Head size, chest size, abdomen size, arm size, leg size. I got no problem with standard here. Hey, skin color, it's fine. Skin color, it's fine. Face detail, what can we do? I mean, it is also fine. I'm a simple man. Simple pleasures and simple tastes. I can get caught up in character creation and I like a nice braid and other things too, but. Air has never been Dark Souls' strong suit. I don't even know if our character is going to end up being hollow most of the time. I can only assume we're going to look hollow. Like in Dark Souls 1 and 2. Quidias, we'll see you later. Hey, Bubba. Thank you. Thank you, Bubba. Thank you for the titties. Thank you for the ass. Welcome, Bubba. Last one, bottom right. Let me see what's down there. Nice. It's nice. It's a little, not quite Dark Souls-y. That's like Final Fantasy right there. Well, it's nice, I'll give you that. I think, this was the default, wasn't it? Why am I a sucker for such simple, plain things? Like. It's not like I'm trying to spend time in character creation only to come back to the default. Just, it's funny how it happens. Darken the hair. We really could do a custom color if we wanted. There's really too many options. Should we give her a beard? We can give her a beard. Let's not give her a beard, but wow! Look at this mustache! Mustaches are cool. Unless they're on Jury. Jury's not so cool with a mustache. I'm very confused right now. Nice stubble. Chops! Oh my god, should we give her chops? Mutton chops. All right, let's not say we did. Beard color, eyelashes are fine. Seriously, eyelashes. When in the middle of the game can you even tell you have eyelashes? Really? Pupils. Color of pupils. Where's my green? Make me do green manually. Let's not spend forever here. Cosmetics, really? Of course, eyeliner. Shadow, can we do a little bit of, can we kind of go raccoon eyes without it being too weird? Not exactly what I was looking for. A dark red. Towards a dark red. A little bit. Everything changed. I'm out of here before I screw it. Changes will be discarded. Beard. 1 hour, not out of character creation. Not shocked. Risk Wolf, how you doing? Welcome. Okay, we're going with an extremely default character because otherwise we'll actually never get through this. Woohoo! I changed the voice and I darkened the hair slightly. It's a massive change, isn't it? There we are. Gung ho! Let's go! Actually, before I hit start, haha, what a tease. What a tease, Jay, what a tease. Before I hit start, I kind of have a rough schedule. What I'd like to do is actually do the first mug giveaway right now. I'd like to do 3 quick giveaways, and then let's get the game started. We're gonna do 3 giveaways. We're gonna do a game for regulars of the channel. So if you have at least 15 hours, you're automatically on the regulars list. Let's do a giveaway for Grim Fandango Remastered. It is on Steam. The game giveaways are on PC or on Steam. We'll do some game card giveaways later. We'll do 3 of those. But that for regulars. We're gonna do 1 for followers. It will be for Dark Forces. Anyone can get in on that if you're a follower of the channel, Dark Forces. And then we're gonna do the first mug raffle. So let's actually get the mug raffle out of the way. Let me see who's all on the list for the mug raffle.
Wow.
See if everyone made it on. Death King made it on.
You must be a new arrival.
Risk Wolf, welcome aboard. Thank you for the follow. Thank you, Risk Wolf, and welcome. Okay, looks like we've got a healthy number of people on the mug raffle list. So the first thing we're gonna do is raffle off the first of the mugs. 3 of these are gonna go out to subscribers today. Game Wisp subscribers. There'll be another one 2 hours from now and another one 2 hours from then. Year 1 mug. Let's see. S7! Thank you! Thank you, bud! 365. S7 says, hey! Hi! Is something going on? Who would watch this crap? I hope you can stream E.T. the Extraterrestrial for the 2600. Maybe Minesweeper? Something good, at least. Solitaire. Kappa. Thank you, bud. Much love. S7. Thank you. Lamia, I already told you not to worry about it. You don't need to enter. You don't even need to... You don't worry about it. We're good. Did I say welcome? Nice. Welcome to my broken brain. Elliot! Okay, let me make sure I close this. We're good. Okay, so... mug winner? Is that my command? I don't even know what command I made for this. I know I made one. Mug winner! Okay, the first winner of the first mug is... Drumroll! Crash! Sweet! Crash! Crash, brother. And Crash, thank you. Dark Souls 3, thank you, Crash. Crash made it possible. Crash donated for the game, and thank you. Crash won! So sweet. Perfect. Congratulations, Crash. Congratulations. The mugs will be arriving, I believe, on Tuesday. The next order of mugs will be arriving on Tuesday. So we'll have to make shipping arrangements, and that won't happen until next week. But congratulations, Crash. Cheers. Thanks for being part of this. You're awesome. Glad to do that. All right, let me start the other one. Sorry for all the delays today. The gameplay is going to be staggered today. We will play for 8 hours today, but it will mostly be a party. Tomorrow, it will be mostly games. All right, giveaway. Raffle 4. We are now going to do a couple other raffles. Beach, thank you. Laser Designs, thank you very much. Tim and Mac. Thank you so much. I am coping. Raffle four. Let's do the raffle for anyone can join for Dark Forces. We're gonna do some Star Wars games today and a couple other games. Later on for regulars, there will be a raffle for Mad Max, for Alien Isolation. Right now, the regular raffle will be for Grim Fandango, and we're gonna very quickly do Dark Forces for everyone. Dark Forces, Steam. Anyone who follows the channel can join. No timer. Start the giveaway. Did I do this right? Giveaway for Dark Forces on Steam. Anyone who follows the channel can join. Has started. Regulars can join. It says regulars. Ah, hold on. I gotta restart that. I gotta stop it and change it. Reset. I screwed it up. One sec. What a thing. Try again. Sorry. Risk Wolf, ready to roll, baby. Traven, BD Gray, and Death King. I do need you all to re-enter. I'm so sorry. A few of you need to re-enter. My fault. I had it set to only allow regulars. Rummykins was the first entry. Rummykins was the first entry that made it. Risk Wolf, you got it. You're back in. How to enter? Type raffle. Type raffle. Unfortunately, waffle won't work. Okay, they're all filling in, thank you. Okay to start with this character. I am gonna go ahead and start. We'll draw that in about 5 minutes, and then we'll do Grim Fandango Remastered for regulars. Now it's working, yes, Risk, you're on there. You're good. Plenty of people coming in. Why would you even? The mic is fine. What's wrong with the mic? Hunter! Welcome, Hunter. Big fan of The Witcher. Been here since August. You had some real shit going on. Might be getting better. Thank you, and welcome back. Welcome back. Yes, Wolfbryn. Yes. Whisper's not working again? I might be missing some prestige, but I don't see any here. I'm not seeing any here. Oh, have we begun? I think we've begun. Dark Souls. Last Dark Souls we played on stream was Demon Souls. And before that was Bloodborne, and we haven't actually played Dark Souls. Dark Souls proper stream. What was this place called? Where have we begun? Was it the Valley of Ash? Aeroscar! You got here during Skyrim, so this is something new. Welcome back. strong attack. Target lock. By the way, it is smooth as all hell. Cemetery of Ash. Cemetery of Ash. Strong attack. Target lock. By the way, it is smooth as all hell. At least at the beginning here, butter smooth. I mean, I'm only playing at 1080, but still. 60 FPS, yeah, it's rock solid right now. Back step, roll. Are there dodges or rolls? Perihelions, I think there might be both, but I'm not sure yet. It is, from what I have heard, which is not much because I've avoided a good deal of it, faster. So it's Dark Souls with a bit of Bloodborne's pedigree mixed in. Soul of a deserted corpse. Hey Grim, what's going on? I'm so Grim. Welcome back. That's not too bad, an hour to get started. Whoa, hey now. Let's wrap up the poll. I think we're good. Let's see how it's doing. Not the poll. You know what I'm talking about. You all do. We've got plenty of entries. The winner of Dark Forces is Josh! Josh, 11986. Josh, congratulations. Is this my first time with Dark Souls? No, I have played all the other Dark Souls games, and I've spent a lot of time in Bloodborne. I have played the other games. Congratulations, Josh! Josh, can you get Whispers? Oh no! Seven, that's a hell of a share. Thank you! Really? Yes, really you! Really you! And if you can get Whispers, I will send you the link right now. Otherwise, I can send it to you however you'd like. Dark Forces, congratulations, Josh. By the way, I would ask you to please, if you do win something today, you're welcome to enter a second one. But if by some chance you win two raffles, that's it. You're 86th. But Josh, I will send you this link if you can get the Whisper. Excellent. What did I win? Dark Forces. The Star Wars game. You entered, but not sure what you won. Cool. Well, that's all right. Would you have to play the previous games before playing this, Avanichi? That is a good question. You don't have to, of course. Will it help with the story? No. Realistically, no, and I haven't played this one yet, but I'm confident saying that. You would have to be quite into the lore to discover enough about the story to put those pieces together. As was commented earlier, a lot of people will spend hundreds of hours in these games and never get the story. I don't really get the story, and I've discussed it many times with people. Bits of it. I get bits of it. Ashen Estus Flask. If you've not played a Dark Souls game before, that little shadow that just ran past is another player. In their own world. Guard. Critical hit. You can sneak up behind an enemy. Find the right position. Dark Souls staple is being able to backstab, or if you can parry with your shield or another weapon, a front stab. For critical damage. BD Gray, are you taking off? You gotta go. It's getting late. Hey, good luck on your revision. Good luck, BD Gray. thank you so much for joining me for this first year. Here's to many more to you. Cheers. Hmm. Hey, Claire. Thanks for allowing me the nice slow start today, too. Oh! Look at that. Get control right at the beginning. Oh, look, there's one enemy there. Oh, no, it's two. Oh, no, it's three. Look, crossbows. Hell yeah. Oh, this is so smooth. The frame rate is so nice. Just butter smooth. You know what it's smooth like? It's smooth like buttercream. So, if you weren't here at the beginning of the stream, and if you weren't on Discord or you didn't see it on Twitter already, did you see what Lamia sent? Now, okay, she didn't bake it in Germany, because that wouldn't have worked. But Lamia, the mistress of cake, of cake and chaos, has sent something very special. And I know some of you have already seen the picture, but anyways, you're gonna get to see the cake. In an hour, when I take my first break, I'm gonna get the cake, I'm gonna bring it up here, we'll cut the cake. If you haven't seen it already. Can you believe it's not butter? So use item. Right now the Estus flask is selected, and I don't know what the Ashen Estus flask is yet. I don't know. But we could use that Estus flask to heal up. And I'm not going to. Change weapons, toggle items. This is all standard. Dark Souls will give you... People say Dark Souls throws you in with no instruction. Only half true. They quite literally put the instructions on how to play on the ground. It's just... It's the basics. The Ashen Estus is a multiplayer thing? Okay. So that red specter was another player dying. Looks like there's a path up around the mountainside. Before we go up there, I want to see what's back here. If you touch a bloodstain, you will get to see the death of another player. Oh, this is beautiful! Oh, God! This is beautiful! So beautiful. Holy corners and all. Let me ask a pointed question of chat, if anyone's willing to answer. Oh, mana points, not multiplayer. Mana, thank you. Thank you, mana. MP. Gotcha. I'm not thinking too hard about certain things. Nice split. Nice leg split. Kick. This is one of the cooler, but trickier moves, and it shouldn't be that bad. I mean, you just tap your analog stick forward and tap a button, right? No big deal. But the timing, yeah, I messed it up on the third try, and the fourth try, and the fifth try. Actually getting a kick, it's always been a little tricky for me. I'm glad I got it on the first two. Now why am I struggling so bad? Anyways, you saw it twice. A kick can expose an enemy, as can a parry. Parry and riposte. The OP move of Dark Souls is the parry and riposte. What console? This is on PC, Risk. This one's on PC. I may end up having to pick up the game on PS4 so we can do some more multiplayer later. So many people here who have the game on PS4. Focus points. Thank you, Bubba. Thank you. Up around the edge. Without, hopefully, just cruising off while I read chat. Being aware of your surroundings, as aware as possible, so important in Dark Souls because things are deliberately obscured by level design. So you look one way and you don't see that there's a path right in front of you. You might see a rock face and a rock face, and it just looks like one rock face, but if you stand in the right place, you'll see that there's actually a path between them that you wouldn't have seen. Dark Souls. Isn't that beautiful? And our first bonfire. So I'm on the left side of the screen right now, and I'm obviously blocking. You don't see what weapon I have equipped, but you can pretty much see Estus Flask shield. I think the left side, this is, I am comfortable in this corner, okay? If I flip over to the other side, is that better? Right side, left side, any thoughts on where to sit? Or this game? It was then that he realized there was a third rock face. Anonymous Armadillo, exactly. Steven, how are you doing, Steven? I screwed up. We were going to do another raffle for regulars. I totally screwed up. Let me get that one going here. It's a little late, but let me do it. We already picked the winner. Okay, raffle. Raffle 4. This is Grim Fandango Remastered on Steam. This one is for regulars. So if you've been in the channel at least 15 hours, 1-5, it's really not a lot considering we do 50 hours a week here. All right, dirt. Are the alerts, did the alerts stop working? Lamia asked me if my alerts are working. What am I missing? I'm not sure I missed anything, Lamia. I think the alerts are working. I don't see any messages in Twitch alerts suggesting that I missed anything. Crayo Master, I just sent you a whisper. If you want to check your hours, I do see the name showing up. If you want to check your hours, like chaos or hours. There you go, Luke. How you doing, Luke? What's up? Did I see your message, Bubba? I will roll back and try to find your message here. Focus points, cast magic, perform weapon arts. It's the blue bar in stat. I got it. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I definitely don't need any more information on it. Mana. Mana, 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 mana. Check. Got it. I'm on board. I'm on board. It was one of my guesses that I did not voice out loud. It's a blue Estus flask. It goes with the blue bar. It's mana. Check. We're on the same page. We're good. I got it. Thank you. Kale Commander, how are you doing? All right, we'll let that run for a couple minutes. We're at our first bonfire. The game can finally begin. Only an hour and 20 minutes in. The schedule says we're going 6 hours today. I'd like to go 8, maybe a little later. Whatever works out. Of course, if we have internet troubles, that'll affect things too. So I lit the bonfire, but I didn't actually rest at it. If I rest at the bonfire, I'll get my health back. We'll also respawn enemies. Thank you, Luke. Thank you. Terry, you're in, you're in. How you doing, Terry? Dragoon! Dragoon, welcome. Happy Wednesday. Happy Wednesday. Happy anniversary. I've never been very good at parrying, by the way. Alright, fine then. Instead of killing him, I just tried and failed to parry repeatedly. Death number one! There it is. How uninspiring for a first death. Try jumping. Wait. Try jumping where? Off? Oh, that'll happen. Yeah, let's waste the flask. Alright, cool. Learn to play, Jay. My slow attack's pretty slow. I'm doing this, and then he stabs me. Ass. Fading soul. So note, there's a little path going down. Little path going down out there. Is it easy to play Dark Souls? Holy shit, Claire, really? Is it easy to play Dark Souls? No, but it's not as impossible as some people make it sound. But Dark Souls is a well-made, very playable game. You will have to learn a lot to play it well. You will have to get used to not just how to play, but how to play against different types of enemies individually. How do I play against this guy? How do I play against that creature? You're gonna be learning things left and right. But it's a great experience and well worth it. So that path that goes down here, see another part of it. I can drop onto this guy. Oh, sort of, sort of. Firebomb, five firebombs, throwable grenades, basically grenades. Now, you know how well I do with grenades. I'm not gonna be a big firebomb user, is what I'm trying to say. Darth Katz, Bloodborne, best Souls game in your opinion. Up to this point, it's my favorite. Recovering your souls, finding basically a corpse run, you go back to where you died and you're not familiar with it already. Oh, the jump, that's right, they moved it to this button. You said jump. So you can't just do a standing free jump, but if you're running, you can do a jump. Huh. The jump animation looks a little better than it used to. A lot of people would change the jump button back so that the same button you run with, you tap again while running to jump. That's the... I don't know which was their first... but they changed it. They changed the default jump button during throughout the series. Changed it and possibly changed it back. Hey, Critical! Hello, Chi! Hold on. Rummy, what is wrong with the alerts? Is there something wrong with the alerts? Twitch alerts is... Oh my god. Is there really something wrong with the alerts? How broken is it? Tell me how broken the alerts are. There really is nothing coming through. And nothing in Twitch alerts either. Rummy. I am a little stressed that the alert system may have choked. And why? God. Let me try a test here real quick. Test follow.
Well, what do we have here? You must be a new arrival.
Test sub.
He's good, I'm my best friend. We've always been together. We're four of a kind, having fun.
I might have done it too soon. We got half of that.
And laughing away, just best friends. Best friends are we. I love you, yes.
Does look like it's working. It does look like it's working. Hey, I'll tell you what. Don't sweat it. Let me do a tiny bit of digging here. See what I can figure out. Thank you, Kim. Thank you for helping test it too. I'll bet you I can track something down. Give me a hot minute. Totally. Okay. Hey, Rummy, thank you. I do see it. I've got an email, but like you said, it's pending, so I totally can't see the message. Although I'll tell you what, I bet I could guess part of the message. I bet I could guess part of the message. Rummy, I get it that you can't hang around. I'm sorry you can't hang around. Did you say you have to take off? You might not be around to see it. Rummy, you are awesome. And you've been a tremendous part of this. Thank you. Thank you for being a friend. Thank you for being part of this. Thank you for your awesome contributions. Thank you for making everyone laugh so much. I know we're all better for your presence. Thank you. Lurk on.
I am the very model of a scientist, Salary, and I've studied species theory and Asari and Bateri, and I'm quite good at genetics as a subset of biology, because I am an expert which I know is a tautology. My xenoscience studies range from urban to agrarian. I am the very model of a scientist, Salary.
Oh, good Lord, no breath. You got me. You got me good. Out of nowhere. We are Woo, brother. Thank you. Thank you, brother Woo. Thank you, man. We are Woo. Let me get back in my headspace and home space here. We are Woo, says Jay. Thank you for the great times we've had in our entropic family over this past year. I'd like to make this donation to help with the stream upgrades from one video game loving hermit to another. Thank you for being a friend when I've greatly needed one. Brother, right back at you. I'm so glad we've become friends this year. Here's to many more. I know the bubbly in various sorts is not your thing, but I will toast to you, brother. Thank you so much. Being a friend and a part of this. Being there when I needed it too. I'll be there, man. I'll be there. Cheers. And to a fellow geek, I know there are a few people, and I mean tech, say geek, but I don't commiserate with too many people about tech in my life. I'm so glad to have you there. Mordecai, are you off to sleep? Sleep well. Sleep well, Mordecai. Up on top of this sarcophagus, it's something we're not gonna be able to get right now. And if you're wondering about a shortage of gameplay today, understand it is a celebration. If you're new here and you're not aware what's going on, we are celebrating the 1 year stream anniversary. It's a special day. Gameplay is gonna be a little staggered. Hopefully we'll get to and through a boss or two, but tomorrow we'll get going in earnest. We got a long ways to go today. I mean, we've got 6-7 hours left, so don't go nowhere. While falling, you can do a plunging attack. Of course, there's no one here to drop on, but there you go. I'm so glad they've decided to keep the ragdoll in. That corpse's ragdoll like this in Dark Souls, they could have fixed this a long time ago. Instead, they've left it in on purpose because we've all come to love it. Okay, Manny's getting right to the heart of the matter. What would your next upgrade be for the stream? I haven't even processed details. But what happened last year was an upgraded video card. And to those of you who contributed to that, thank you so much. That's gonna be the heart and soul of the new PC. We're gonna build it around the video card. We're talking CPU, memory, mainboard. I've been wanting to upgrade those and take my game PC and rebuild it into a new stream box. So I can get better performance out of the stream and have some more options there. No, not a 1080. We're not doing a new video card. I guess if the step-up program were still available to me, I'd have thought about it. Because the 1080 has such awesome pricing. But before I walk down here. Anyways, I'd like to move to an internal capture card. I think we can improve the stream quality. I think I know how to do it. We'll talk more about it. I'd like to get some advice from some of you, from any of you, but I know I want to have a couple discussions, and we can have those on Discord. But we can talk parts, and we're going to get this moving. right away. We're gonna get this moving right away. Grim! Awesome, thank you. You found the stream about a week ago and you're really enjoying it so far. Thank you. I'll keep it up. You stay on me to keep it up, I'll keep it up. We're playing Skyrim for 2 weeks. I keep wanting to go into first person mode. It's just not a thing. I can only imagine that I'm about to die. Because one thing Dark Souls likes to do is kill you with a tutorial boss. Is that a giant halberd? Stuck in the ground? That looks like a giant halberd. And what's on his back? Got some sort of a parasite or something. I don't know if he's a statue or if he's gonna come to life, but there's some sort of... What the hell is that? So somebody stood in front of him, cast, and was dead 3 seconds later. Does look like a sword has been stabbed through this heart. Remove sword! Remove sword. Oh, I'm sure that will go well. Have I thought about changing the camera to color for the anniversary?
Message coming in.
It did cross my mind.
Patching it through.
It did cross my mind. Yeah, Crail Master, I do already have a second streaming PC. But we're gonna rebuild. We're gonna do some rebuilding. I suppose we could do a PC build stream too. Gidzor might sound a bit sloppy, but since it's your anniversary, I must say you're one of my favorite streamers. Good lord, Gidzor, I'm really glad we met, and we're gonna have to do some stuff together this coming year. Maybe it'll be here, maybe it'll be somewhere else. Thank you. Thank you for being part of this, Gidzor. Cheers. Very glad to have you here. Gidzor, another good streamer on Twitch, by the way, for you all to check out. I haven't said a word about other streamers today, other than to say that there are many here in our Entropic family. But there aren't just many here, there are many here you need to check out and follow and enjoy. Bearded Spider, the Nade Face, Gidzor, We Are Woo When He Gets Back to Streaming, Ryan D. Byrne, Ryan, there's Ryan. Never liked Dark Souls, but watching everyone play it, you can't not come to love it. You got the game for free a while back, and you need to give it another go. You should. It took me 4 tries to get started. And it took until I was watching Milt, R-I-V-D, do deathless runs on Twitch before I realized I had to play this game, whatever it took to figure it out. TYB, another excellent streamer here on Twitch. Others just getting into streaming. Lots of them. Lots of them. So I don't want to miss people, but I'm going to miss people, and I'm sorry if I'm not shouting out everyone here. Rummykins is streaming on Twitch. Streams a lot of her Wildstar raids. Check it out when you get a chance. Is Dark Souls on the first one on sale right now? $5? If you haven't played Dark Souls and you're curious and you've got a PC you can game on, Dark Souls is not huge. The original game, it's about 6 gigs. The entire game is about 6 gigabytes. And by default, plays pretty well on a PC. Pretty well. All right, let's do it. Ludex Gunder. And I've got my slow rolls. And look at this guy. Remember that flask I wasted? I kind of wish I had it back now since I started with only 3. Oh, music's good. Oh, It has begun. Critical, thank you for the host. I have no more heals, by the way. It was the parasite, the thing on its back just went nuts. Oh. Ooh, that's the sound of you dying. Yeah, Prestige, what you noticed, you said the frames couldn't handle the host for a second. Let's just bask in the first death. Second death, first boss death. Mmm! 50% first try, good try. Sweet! Give him his sword back! Quick, give him his sword back and just brave Sir Robin it the hell out of there. I forgot to wrap up the second raffle, didn't I? Okay, by the way, let me, we already did that. I forgot all about it. We're gonna draw a winner. Winner of the raffle for Grim Fandango. It is now 40 minutes overdue. We're about ready for the next raffle. We'll just keep him going all day. Winner of Grim Fandango Remastered on Steam is ready to roll, baby. You have won. Entropic, it was the last of the giveaways. It's the one I started like 20, 30 minutes ago. There's gonna be more. Crimson, no worries. We've got lots of raffles. Lots of raffles today. You missed another. Okay, I feel bad that I didn't give people a final chance to enter that one, so I will make sure to do that with the future raffles. When I spaced the timing, it wouldn't have made a lot of difference if I had done the raffle when I meant to. I would have closed it after everybody voted. Sweet. Ready to roll, baby. Can you get whispers? Nikita Grab. Привет. Welcome. Welcome back. How are you doing? And yes, awesome. Cool. Congratulations. Ready to roll, baby. Congrats. Enjoy. Grim Fandango Remastered is an excellent game. Excellent game. And I had not played the original. That was my first time playing it. A lot of fun. Another loaf of bread for the dead. When do we get to see the cake? In about 20 minutes. You get to see the cake in about 20 minutes. What's going on, Hatrix? How are you doing? I'm a little worried that we're actually going to have to beat that guy. You said first try, usually a tutorial boss. You fight, you die, you move on to the main game, and maybe you come back to later. Because we're back at the first bonfire already, I think that we're actually going to have to kill that guy. That's a change of pace from other Souls games. Toast. Nice. Ready to roll, baby. Cheers. I am awesome, Hatrix. I'm kind of on cloud nine. Just a bit giddy. Excited to be playing Souls again. So thrilled to be doing the anniversary thing this week. Also, if you're new here and you're just settling into what's going on, we're going to be doing 2 weeks or more of Dark Souls. And on Friday, this Friday, which is Friday the 13th, we're going to be doing 24 hours of this. All right. I'm avoiding that second swing too quickly and failing to avoid it. I did figure out the jump. Thank you, Crail Master. I did see that they put the jump in this one back to the, clicking the analog stick instead of pushing the same button you used to run. I was wondering if I could avoid doing the actual roll. All right, here comes the craziness. No. Correct! Air of fire destroyed. Ember restored. Coiled sword. Yes. Woo! Yes. Hell yeah! What's that, Crash? You're driving me crazy. Second try, now pick up your souls. You're driving me crazy.
Nice.
Yeah, that was the easy one. Still a good start, still fun. All right, rest at bonfire. Let's take a look here. Are we gonna be warping around? Birthday, tomorrow is Lance. Lance, if you're out there. Keep an eye out for Lance tomorrow. Thank you, Manny. Welcome to Dark Souls 3.
Welcome.
That was a nice little 2 hour start, don't you think? Nico! Welcome, Nico. You missed the first boss fight. I suppose you did. Life and death goes on. Oh, I like the way the character looks. The embers burning through your armor. Oh, I like the way the character looks. The embers burning through your armor. Broken straight sword. Did we actually get something? Anything? Equipment. Did get a broken straight sword. We have a knight shield, starter gear. Knight helm. I want a quick roll. I am actually going to remove two pieces of armor for now. Let's see if we get the quick roll. Not that I'm trying to run around in my skivvies, but I still don't have the quick roll. We've still got, look at that. Gear is just way too heavy for a noob character. Way too many bans and hackers, just some advice. Altermore, how are you doing? You're suggesting not playing it online because of that. I've already been warned not to pick anything up. If I do get invaded and somebody drops something, don't touch. With that in mind, do you think I will be okay? I don't really care about someone doing their own kind of hacks. If I die, I die. If I lose souls, I lose souls. But am I safe from the whole soft banning trouble if I don't pick anything up? Is that good enough? Do I really need to think about going offline? If you're gonna go shirtless armor, go all the way. Let's take a look at our weight. Equipment load is at 18 of 55. Is it about 30%? Is that what we need to get under, is 30%? 14 of 55. I bet you we've got a fast roll now. It's faster. This is probably not the max roll. Or if it is, it feels a little different than previous quick rolls. But this is good. This is basically what I wanted. So we're wearing boots and pants. Don't say I wasn't decent. Take my energy, inmate. Don't use a helping ghost for the boss fight. It's true. Are there problems with that too? If you summon, I wouldn't normally summon for a boss fight unless it was going to be someone here. But yeah, people are being banned for picking up dropped gear that has been hacked and causes problems. Is what I understand, Crimson. Josh, you'll be on later to watch some more. You're leaving work now. Hey, congratulations again, Josh. We'll see you later. Thanks for joining us today. People can get you banned without you picking things up? There are only quick rolls and fat rolls. Only difference is the distance of the quick roll. Okay, Gidzor, thank you for setting me straight on that. Altermore, thank you. Happy anniversary. You've been here for a while. Most have been banned by picking things up. However, the hackers themselves can lie and report you. It's already happened to you while you're being invaded on your early first playthrough. And why would people even? Your account right now can only be flagged as suspicious. And I think the worst thing that happens to you if you get soft banned is it restricts your multiplayer anyways, right? Since I'm not hell-bent on multiplayer, worst case, if it happened, I think my life would go on with a soft ban, but let's try and avoid it. I'll try to be careful. If I get the sense I should go offline or you really think that's a good idea, we'll just we'll keep that on the table. Oh my god! What kind of a jump was that? I'm not even going to take credit for that one. She sailed horizontally. That was like a cartoon. I don't even know what to say about that. I got nothing. I'll tell you what I'm thrilled about, though, and it just occurred to me it's happening. This is, you know what my favorite thing about the game is so far, besides how smooth and beautiful it is? And maybe we'll go hollow later and get all ugly and stuff, but the deteriorating look of your character in 2 really bugged me. I could handle it in 1. The way it kept getting worse in 2 really bugged me. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch. Now, not only am I bad at parrying, but guys with spears tend to mess me up especially. While I may make some attempts to learn to parry and get the timing right in this game, if you see me try it on a spear wielder, remind me that I'm an idiot. Please. Please. Jay! Jay, you're an idiot. What did you say about spears? I believe I can die. Well, I'll tell you, so far the environment in this game feels awesome. It's too early for me to say much more. But the terrain feels good. My feet feel like they're on the ground. The camera is doing just fine so far. The rolling is quicker. I really can't get a full sense of it yet, but being able to quickly move away from something, it already feels faster. If I make an attack and I see someone else coming in for an attack and I want to do a quick roll out of there, it has a really good feel. Altamore, you'll be back in a few. Cheers. Thank you. See you in a bit. Nico, and the lag is worse. Well, she, what's going on? You missed the Syndicate add-on. The stream is excellent, thank you. Things have been going really well. I feel like the luckiest guy alive right now. There's a lot of reasons for a lot of people to feel good about different things. My own reason is all of you right now. This is so cool. I buried myself away in a corner for so long, for too long. I've spent too much of my life pretending, telling myself, and trying to keep myself convinced that I didn't want to be around other people, or I didn't need to be around other people. That was untrue. That was untrue. You've all changed my life. Thank you. I don't know what to make of it, really. It's like learning things all over again. Crash, you're seeing a little lag. You're not actually seeing frames dropped. You're seeing frames skipped. And the frames are skipped because the encoder is being overloaded in OBS. And because you are all that awesome, that won't be a problem much longer. We're going to talk about equipment and stream builds, system builds, doing a stream with a PC build. We're going to rebuild the game PC, and we're going to rebuild the stream PC. And when the stream PC gets rebuilt with the parts from the game PC right now, we should be able to eliminate all of these little glitches. God, I hope so. That's my plan. That's the goal. What's that, Gidzor? You say strange how Twitch can do that to you? What are you asking? Yeah, it's a tech issue on my side that will hopefully be temporary. Very temporary. Thanks to you. Very temporary. I was already planning to do it, but we can do it now. That's what's so cool. We can do it now. Now. Wow. It is actually that first break time, so here's what I want to do. Let me take that break. I'm going to go get the cake. You get to see the cake. I'm gonna go get the cake out of the fridge downstairs. I'm gonna bring it up here after the break. We'll cut the cake. I wish I could share the cake with all of you. Check this out. The cake that Lamia had made. If you haven't seen it, it's gonna blow you away just to see it. Strawberry, vanilla, buttercream. Yeah. Can we do it live? We can do it all live. What are you asking about, Armadillo? We're gonna cut the cake live, we're gonna build the new PC live, we're gonna do all of that live. You bet. Raise the cake! Manny, once you get the gaming and streaming PC upgraded the way you do, may I suggest... Ooh, that's a hot monitor. Nice. For what it's worth, Manny, I game on just a 1080p television, which is behind my camera. So, here's me, here's the camera, and then behind the camera is a 1080. It's just a television, and I like it because it's big, and I can have it at a distance from me, and still everything's big for me. All right, rambling. I'm gonna go get the cake. Go get the cake. It's cake time. Cake time. There's no pause. There's no pause in Dark Souls, but this looks like a safe spot, so I'm gonna mute the game. I'll tell you what, one thing I don't usually do on this stream is play any sort of licensed music that's not copyright-free or authorized for specific play on Twitch. I'm going to break with that a little bit today. I do have a couple songs that I just love, that I kind of want to play to celebrate. So I might mix a couple of those in there. If this gets muted on Twitch, then we have to cut up the VOD a little differently, so be it. So be it. So anyways, enjoy a little bit. I'll see you all in about 5 minutes. Maybe eight.